Hello, my name is Curt Wehrley. I am the Quantitative Analyst and a Currency Coach at fxbootcamp.com. Today is Monday, December 5th, 2011. This is a video review of some of the price action we covered in the live class today at fxbootcamp.com during the New York morning session. First, let me remind you that the purpose of FX Bootcamp is education. We do not provide an alert service, and the currency coaches do not make trade recommendations, but we do provide real-time technical and fundamental analysis to help you put together your trade plans throughout the day, and we remind everyone that past trading performance does not predict future results. Do not trade money you cannot afford to lose. What you now see is a 5-minute chart without indicators for the Euro-USD currency pair, as that chart looked at 6:30 a.m. New York time today on GFT's Dealbook 360 trading platform. During the New York session video review for last Thursday, December 1st, I mentioned the 1.3420 level, which I've represented on this chart by a blue horizontal line that I'm pointing to right now. Notice how often the Euro has turned either from up to down or from down to up, both before and after today's London session open, somewhere in that 1.3420 area. By the way, London opens somewhere in here. Now, at this point in the trading day, 6:30 a.m. New York time, the major European equity market indexes are up moderately on the day, and the Italian bond yields are down, both of those euro positives, if anything. As I discussed during my live coaching session today, the one news event which I thought was most likely to move the market was the statement issued by German Chancellor Merkel and French President Sarkozy following their meeting today in Paris. If you were looking to front-run a potential euro rally in response to that statement, you got two reasonable chances to do so, one a few minutes before, another a few minutes after 6:30 a.m. New York time. The 61.8% Fibonacci retracement level of the euro rise from today's London session low here up to the high near 34.60 right there. That 61.8% Fib represented by the horizontal blue line that I'm pointing to now near 34.26. One simple strategy was to go long at or near the 61.8% Fib, or talking about entering somewhere in here, and close the trade, exit strategy here, close the trade if the euro dips below the horizontal purple line here, representing the 678.6% Fib retracement level of that London session rally. Okay, let's fast forward this chart in time to show the rest of the European trading day. The London close is represented by the red vertical line on the right-hand side of the chart. And there's the reaction to the statement issued by Merkel and Sarkozy following their meeting today. That statement was released just before today's U.S. equity market open. If you took it long, you could have either closed the trade just below 34.80, somewhere in here, as the euro faced a double top, or you held it until London close, right there. So options, entry in here, around 34.25, exit option number one there, exit option number two there, for profits of either 30 or 50 pips. Again, my name is Curt Wehrley, and this has been your New York session video review from fxbootcamp.com for Monday, December 5th.